A U.S. Marine Corps corporal who lost three of his four limbs is being honored for his sacrifice and service with a new custom-made smart home designed to meet his needs. Bryce Henry has the story.
It takes a lot of courage and a lot of mental fortitude to do what Mark did day in, day out in that kind of area.
Corporal Mark Latinsky lost three of his limbs while fighting for his country in Afghanistan.
He knelt down to mark a path, and he shifted his weight, and that's when the IED went off below him.
And on Tuesday, a part of his country gave back.
But it gives us great pride and pleasure to be here to honor you today and to say thank you.
He and his wife, Heather, were given the keys and the iPad that operates many of the functions in their new smart home. They walked through the door knowing that Mark would be able to live comfortably in the home designed for his needs.
The little things really make a huge difference, the wide hallways, being able to go push my wheelchair right up to the stove so I can reach the back burners. The cabinets come down so I don't have to climb on the counters.
The home was made possible by the Gary Sinise Foundation's RISE program and the Building for America's Bravest Partner program, which serves severely wounded veterans. The project was also heavily supported by local construction and furnishing companies.
I can't even imagine the hours that have gone into this home from these people and how hard they've worked. And you don't feel deserving of it because it's so much, and you know, we're just us.
The Latinskys are not originally from Duluth, but they say they chose to live in the area because of the outpouring of support they've received since that life-changing day.
It's pretty overwhelming. You know, there's a whole mix of emotions from excitement on one end of the spectrum, and then, you know, you can't help but feel that, you know, I don't know what somebody would have to do to deserve a gift like this, but I know I didn't do it.
A community giving back to a family who served our nation. In Duluth, Bryce Henry, KBJR 6 and Range 11.
The Gary Sinise Foundation has completed 19 homes so far across the U.S. and by the end of this year, plans to have 35 homes either completed or under construction.